today are the masters of the skies. But they were not the first creatures to fly. And they are certainly not the biggest. The first large animals to leave the ground were so extraordinary, they're almost beyond imagination. Of species. Some, the size of aeroplanes, were the largest creatures ever to fly. They could travel halfway around the world in a single flight. And the pterosaurs' extraordinary abilities enabled them to dominate the skies of the prehistoric Earth for 150 million years. But why did these magnificent beasts take to the air in the first place? How did they fly? And why, after such success, did they vanish? Was a very different place. It was much drier for a start, but in the tropics there were rainforests, and then, as now, they were the focus of a great deal of varied wildlife. In the detail, however, they were very different. Most notably, there were no large creatures in the air, no bats, no birds. The stage was set for a remarkable advance in the history of life. At that time, the only animals that could fly were insects. They were tempting food for reptiles. But if a reptile were to catch them, it too would have to take to the air. And a hint of how they might first have done so can be seen in an animal that is alive today. This little lizard, called Draco,